Mr. Horace Greeley was no fool. I'm sure that you agree with me that Greeley was no fool.
What he is getting at is that Mr. Greeley was no fool.
The wisdom of a man can be denied by none, for he's the one that said.
Before you go to Buffalo, to Baltimore, or Borneo, to Eastern Pennsylvania, or Japan,
go west, young man.
If you go to that land, sonny, you will have a lot of money if you bring the money with you when you come
to the long prairie. Yippee-yee,
yippee-yee, yippee-yee-yee-yee,
yippee-yee-yippee-yee-yippee-yee.
Before you read a travel ad and scamper off to Trinidad, to Albany, New York, or Yucatan,
go west, young man.
In the east they live on donuts, in the west the natives grow nuts, and I'll guarantee you'll go nuts if you come
to the long prairie. Yippee-yi,
yippee-yi, yippee-yi-yi-yi,
yippee-yi-yippee-yi-yippee-yi.
A cowboy's gal is a real true pal. She will stick to him right or wrong.
Right or wrong.
She don't say nothing, and she don't do nothing, and she don't know nothing, and she don't want nothing but a horse and a cowboy. Or she just keeps a rolling along.
Go west, young man. Go where the air puts hair in your chest, young man.
You can ride a bucking bronco or a pony. You can cut a calf in half and make baloney.
Go west, young man. Go right up there and give them the very best you can.
Don't go east, don't go south, don't go north, have a care. Don't go up, don't go down, don't go here, don't go there. If it's true what they say about Dixie,
go west, young man.
Go out and till the soil there, dig for gold and you'll find oil there.
As the crow flies when the snow flies, go west with home.
If you are fond of hunting, there's no place that can compare. You may not bag a lion or a tiger or a bear, but if you want a jackass, there are plenty of them there.
Go west, young man.
The judges there are very fair, they always are, of course. A cowboy and his missus went to court for a divorce. The cowboy got the children, and the missus got the horse.
Go west, young man.